Got your kid on the table over here, sir.
Griff, I'm gonna need you behind the barrel.
Yes, sir.
Mac, you lead Echo Team.
I'll be ready, Captain.
Hamilton, I need you out there with me on this one.
So that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing, but they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there. Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are three anti-air guns that need to be taken out before our birds can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance I commandeered from the Olympus Mons to hit those AA turrets. Captain, I'll give you access to a drone to designate those strike positions. Thanks, should be a blast.
Affirmative, Ethan. After the guns are down, we push into the facility and ascend to the shipyard.
In 5 seconds.
Copy, Boggs. It's go time!
Roger. Be advised. LZ is hot.
Raider flight to Bravo 1. Follow for inserts in the west. All engines stand by for insert.
Touchdown.
Guns up!
Engaging shackles.
Gotta smoke them to get through!
Target marked!
Copy! Fire!
This is our pinch point!
There's the last AA gun!
Throw it down, Captain. Set that blocked. No strike available.
Squadron, call for fire. I need guns on these AAs!
Roger. Inbound for gun run. Time to target 10 seconds.
Jackal 2-5, I need you to take down the guns by whatever means necessary.
Negative 2-5 is weapons dry. I got nothing left, sir.
2-5, you better hit those positions. We are out of options.
Understood, Commander. I'll ram the gun sight. Fair wins, sir.
Fair wins.
Good luck.
Stations, be advised, AA defenses are down. We're moving up.
We cross this bridge. We're in.
Good work, Commander.
Inside, go!
Let's go! 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 All right, hold up. Griff, take lead.
I'll stay out here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the captain. I'll stay here.
Man, take these.
You're going. I'll live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain. All right, you two, over there, covers. You make the far side.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
Take it to him, sir.
Send me your warrant, officer.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Our boost tricks will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, if we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get it done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger.
Hang on.
Incoming.
On you, Reyes.
Area secure.
We need to keep the element of surprise. Let's move.
Eyes open.
Oh,
deploying every bot they have.
Means our forces are putting up a fight down there.
Let's see if we can help them out and disable these launches.
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Here you go.
Door's opening. Let me go before it blows. Captain, please. The mission. Let's go.
She did that so we keep going. The others are still counting on us.
You're right.
Let's go stop that ambush.
Clear through here. Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
We think Shadow is targeting this level. You too! Mark up here!
Shuttle guards, get in here!
Deploy C6S!
Do we have any count on targets?
That's a shuttle station.
Doesn't matter.
We've got to drop on them. On your own, guys.
Here
and get to that ship.
Roger.
Take the load off, Captain.
Pull the lever, Reyes.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
All clear.
Which ship is it, Ethan?
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload.
Easy.
Fight our way out?
No. The level is right.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the mines, key in, drop, and go.
Boats. How can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. First firing control.
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride that way.
Who's gonna do that?
Me.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place all. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out. Fair winds.
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Chris.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
This is your stop, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Junction room. Should be full of stock, you can swipe.
Last call, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the floor. Guns close.
Copy. Hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Dead end, Ethan.
Use the the access shaft, upper left.
Copy that.
Vader, we're diving with the Marines, taking fire!
Sir, we're getting stitched up over here, no time to
copy. Wait! Copy! Moving as fast as I can, hold them off! Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
Roger that.
reach the moorings, I'll activate firing control.
Sir, since they've shut down the switches on the lock, I can blow the relays from here and release the moorings manually, but I'll need your help.
I'll come back.
No time. Car interference may disable my processor. Hack into my system and you can keep me moving. Use the hacking module. I've got line of sight to your location, sir.
Okay. I'm in. Pretty strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the steps, Captain. We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile. Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Call room is just up ahead.
What do we do?
Inductive coil visible in light. Pull the capacitor to destabilize the reactor.
Okay. I'm in. Pretty strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
What do we do?
Distribution room. Down the steps, Captain. We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile. Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time. My chassis can sustain temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Call room is just up ahead.
What do we do?
Inductive coil visible in light. Pull the capacitor to destabilize the reactor.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
Copy firing control. control.
Target is marked. Fire on my position.
Reyes, get the hell out of there!
Fire on my position, Salter!
I can't do that, Nick!
Nora, finish the mission! That's an order!
Hey, Mom. Dad. When I joined the Marines, I told you that I'm ready to give my life for fighting for a good cause. If I don't come home for any reason, then that's what happened. I hope I died doing something heroic. And in the long run, I hope that I made you proud. I promised myself I wouldn't get close to people here, but it's kind of impossible not to. I wasn't scared here. But I was homesick. Mom, I had a dream last night that you were making dinner. Yes, my favorite pork chops. And we were all at the table together. Tell Aunt Joyce I said hi and I love her. And give Bailey a big kiss and a new tennis ball from me. Everyone here has a mother and father. But you and Dad only have one son. So I'm sorry I didn't make it back. Semper Fi, your loving son, Todd.
Dear Andrew, it's Fleet Week. More ships are dry docked against the dawn sky. I'm home, but it's not home without you. I know I had what every woman envied. A husband that gave life more meaning. You were my handsome better half. Since the day we locked eyes, I thought of you constantly. I still do. The internal drive that earned me my rank cost me a marriage. The Navy imbued me to accomplish the mission and never quit. To that end, I'll never stop loving you, no matter where or when I go. Thank you. Being together was a gift. With love always, Laura.
Marta, the Navy has made my life a long-distance love affair. The things I love are all far away. My home, my animals, you. I am doing important work. I'm ready for anything, even this. The military did not take my life. I volunteered it. I know this isn't easy. Please, don't cry for me or us. Cry for a world that couldn't make peace. I think of you and my heart races. I smile, I laugh out loud, and people tell me I always seem so happy. I am. I have you. Yours forever, Yetide.
Sir? I'm not quite sure how a son greets his father after not seeing him for a lifetime. Guess I'll say hi, Dad. Finally tracked down your address through the Human Resource Department in Washington. I had to use my birth certificate to prove we were related. I want you to know I followed in your footsteps. I joined the Navy. Thought it would make you proud. If we ever saw each other, we'd have more to talk about. I went to sniper school to be a sharpshooter, but my vision changed. I became an instructor. I'm currently deployed aboard the UNSA carrier Retribution. My mom, Sandy, passed away this year. I went back to the old house just before shipping out and found a box with your Silver Star for Valor. My mom kept it all this time. I wish I'd known you still lived in Tennessee. I would have dropped by. Could have had a beer and caught up. I forgive you for leaving. I hope you're not mad at me for writing. Thanks for helping bring me into this world. I did my best to be a good man. Maynard Griffin.
Sir, we're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle. Time is short. You've given an order from which there is likely no return. You did what had to be done. All in. I'm proud of you. You're a born leader, sir. Today was one of the worst days in history, and forgive me for saying it, but it was the greatest day of my life. I did everything I was trained for and more. Together, we fought the good fight. Over Titan, you said we were brothers. I always wanted to know what a family really is. Now I do. Admiral Raines told me that a soldier is only as good as his last mission. If this is ours, then I can say with certainty, we were damn good, sir. Better to burn out than it is to rust. Metal One, out.